This game was a combination of all of this. First, the team continued with a good attitude and a good mentality. That's the base of everything, and they show a lot of quality today. And for me, it's very important because the team, this is not a team that we built for one game, and every game we are better than the game before. And this is a good indication for me about the players and how the team is doing. Today, we played very well, quarter final against a very good team. We closed them, we didn't let them play their game, we play our game. I think they didn't have even one chance, and we created many chances and scored also beautiful goals. We are prepared game by game. We did a lot of preparation for this game. and we saw Guinea play the games before in the group stages. Now we will start our preparation against Equatorial Guinea. We saw the game yesterday in the hotel. We saw other games, we don't so concentrate. Now we'll see all the DVDs and we will learn about opponents. But the most important for us is to improve our game. I think I said it for the first minute. In all the aspects of the game, I want to see improvement, and I think you see it individually and as a team. So we'll continue to concentrate about our team. And from now, we are starting to study the opponent.
We are improving our games, and I think our next opponent is the host nation, which will be a very tough game for Ghana. I think we have to do much better than we did against Guinea. Football, anything can happen, but we are prepared to face any difficulties ahead of us.
You know, in a tournament like this, it's very difficult to play against the home team. Of course, they become resolved. Home supporters, it's in their country. But every game is a challenge. Our group was a challenge, today it was a challenge, it will be again big challenge. And it's a semi-final. Of course, I think they will feel good because they are playing home, we are playing away. But on the pitch we will continue till the final.
I think in this tournament there's no weak team. And they qualified to the quarterfinals because they were stronger than the other teams. So for us, I think we had a winning mentality. We went for win and we worked hard for it. That's why we won the game, not because they are a bad team, but we went for win, that's why. I've played a lot of games for Ghana, and I cannot tell which one is my best performance unless the fans judge my games.
We have a good squad, a big squad, and we need to use all our players. Kwasi Appiah was good for this game, Jordan played before. But I suggest you as a Ghana, and I have a suggestion for you. Speak about the players that play, support your player when you have a bad game, and I think it will be good for you, good for the players, good for the nation. And after we win, it's not bad to say good words for the players. They did a good job for the country. Jordan did a good job before. He will do in the past, I'm sure. And that's what's important. I think it's on the way. it's on the way to be even better than we played now. I know that the expectation from this team was not high, but as I say, it doesn't matter if the expectation high or low. We need to do our job. And I think one of the good things that you see that there is a good players in Ghana, they know to play as a team, and all the things that people think that they cannot do, they can do. They did until now. I want to continue with this. But we spoke about process, so the process is very important to improve any aspect of the game, especially the mentality, then the quality, and every game was better. We lost the first game, we didn't deserve to lose, but we lost. Then we win with a lot of character. Today we win with a good football. So I think we're on a good way, on the right way. Well, we know that Guinea is a very strong team technically. There's a lot of good players and quick players that play in the attack. They have five players, the attack striker, and four players behind them that everybody knows to play football. So as every game, we try to stop them from their game and play our game. I think the first goal was a very good goal. As a teamwork, and also the third goal was fantastic goal from Atsu. I don't know if he meant it. So it's a teamwork and the individual as everybody's contribution is share. But it was not good to prepare against them, because when you saw them, they played very good in their group against Ivory Coast, against Cameroon, last game against Mali. But we did our job, so I'm happy.